I was practically the only non-white person in my entire high school.
And you never felt discriminated against?
I definitely did, but not because I was Asian.
Because of your inherent bad personality.
Exactly.
You remember that internship that I applied for?
What about it?
It's in New York.
New York is overrated. It's so gentrified now.
How many times have you even been there?
Are we counting layovers? You always assume the worst about me, and then you end up acting crazy over nothing.
I'm not acting crazy, so stop using that word.
You're just proving my point.
Are you two, like, broken up?
We're taking some time off. While the cat's away, the mouse
will play with himself, probably.
Can I kiss you?
Ben.
Sorry, I'm a little out of practice.
It's clear.
I'm gonna go to New York. Listen, maybe you could come with me.
I thought you came out here to clear your head.
I did. And then I met Meredith, and I've been there ever since. So when are you gonna see her?
I'm here to see Miko. She's an intern here.
Actually, I'm the only intern here.
You have problems with anger, depression, your weird self-hatred.
You could benefit from a little self-hatred.
Interesting.
I know you're gonna wanna blame this on society or on your race or whatever, but this really is just about you.
Is this your rock bottom?
What is she doing with that guy?
They're being adorable.
So we finally get to meet your mysterious boyfriend.
Hello, Ben.
Hi.
Praise Jesus.
Maybe just be honest with him.
Is anyone sitting here?
No.